changed everything for me.
For the better. I need it better.
An initiative that's been successfully putting homeless individuals into permanent housing over the past 3 years, facing a roadblock.
There's a bottleneck in the system.
Jeff Stahl goes in-depth how the housing crisis is bringing challenges to a program that helps get the homeless off the streets and the new obstacles creating No Place for Home. Watch Wednesday at 6 on News Channel 3, the Desert's news leader.